Alright, so I had to get my batteries together. Anyway, I skimmed through most of this cemetery out here, and this is basically what it looks like on this side, what's mostly 75% of the cemetery. But this right here, it was actually still here a year ago. I guess they just, that's just what how they decided to keep it, and didn't nobody get around to sawing the firewood up or, you know, whatever. But yeah, basically a